Hello, my name is Kago Si Riinyi. Three little pigs. Once there were three little pigs, Sonu, Monu, and Gonu. Sonu lived in a house of straw. Monu lived in a house of sticks. And Gonu lived in a house of bricks. One day, a big bad wolf came to Sonu's house. He said, "I will huff and puff and I will blow your house down." So he huffed and he puffed and he blew the house down. Sonu ran to Monu's house. The wolf came to Monu's house. He said, "I will huff and puff and I will blow your house down." So he huffed and he puffed and he blow Monu's house down. Sonu and Monu ran to Gonu's house. The wolf came to Gonu's house. He said, "I will huff and puff and I will blow your house down." So he huffed and he puffed but he could not blow the brick house down. It was very strong. The wolf want away and Sono Mono and Gono lived happily together in the red brick house.